one, right?
Our last show was in Quakertown, and there was a bunch of them.
I won beginning of October.
Oh, okay. Kept getting pushed back.
Saturday,
yeah.
And the weekend after that was still good.
So the Dairy Queen next Friday, that's like a car meetup type thing?
Yeah. It's like cruise in, you know, ask for a $5 donation. It's all good. It's different there.
Yeah, that's good. Two entries. You got one for the scooter.
Two for one deal. That was the first car.
sleeper, right? Okay, I like the sounds with that Lincoln. Brake check.
Don't smile on the way home.
Fortunately, it's only 3 miles, so there's only a few bugs.
Still got your tack in here.
That one's not working yet because I didn't get it in, and I have a whole new dash cluster.
Okay.
So this is the old dash, just the temp gauge. I got the rally gauges that I'm putting in there. Other than that, I've got all the interior. I've got everything.
Okay. All right, I can't wait to see it next year.
Yeah.
Very nice.
So, what's the rule? We're not allowed to make a lot of noise when we do
they don't like it.
I know. I try to be nice. Yeah.
What you got under the hood of this?
400.
400.
I don't know everything about it. I do know by the codes on there, but I'm pretty sure there's cam work in there. Mm-hmm. It looks kind of nice. I pull out on 63, I spin them
okay
25-30.
And the rear strong.
But it is only a slip though.
Okay.
That's next year's project.
Yeah.
Of course these tires are junk.
Yeah. For sure. Yeah.
But the tires that were on it to be paid.
That's all right. This looks really good.
Thank you. Alright,
well, All right.
We'll see you next weekend.
Yep.
No rates for 7 days.
Watch scooters. But they can do 30 miles an hour, but they don't have to follow the traffic laws.
Exactly.
Even in traffic.
Exactly. All right.
Yep.
See you, gentlemen.
Have a good one. Take care.